There's a long tradition, particularly in Spain with Picasso or Goya, of artists who consider political issues directly. In sound recording, it's possible to do the same. And if one draws attention to the beauty or to the interesting sounds of a place, one is also drawing attention to the place in its wider sense. So again, I don't think there's any conflict between taking an aesthetic approach and still discussing a wider political or environmental dimension.